Hi guys, it's me. I just wanted to say hello to everybody and to update everybody on my diet. I weighed myself this morning and I have really good news. I'm really proud of this. I lost a total of... Yeah. 2.6 pounds. That's so amazing. I'm so proud of myself because, I don't know, I was really good on my diet. Friday, I did cheat. I went to Chili's, which is on my last video. It was so good. But I did eat within my points because I am doing Weight Watchers and you only get so many points per week. But I did eat within my points. I'm really proud of that. But in 2 weeks of dieting, this is how much I've lost. I am so proud of that. Okay, so I have goals this week. I'm going to start something new. It's called, well, I've done it before when I lost a lot of weight when I was on Weight Watchers during William's deployment, and I swear by this program, and if you have never seen it, I really suggest getting it, and it's called Leslie Simpson's Walk Away the Pounds. This is such an amazing workout. You do it at home, and it has 1 mile, 2 mile, and 3 mile, and it comes, well, this one came with walking bands, which is great. It came with a full set. I got it at Walmart, and it was, I think it was like all of $20 or 30, between $20 or $30. It wasn't that bad, but every mile is 15 minutes, and you go at your own pace, and you do it at home, and it's amazing. You walk, you sidestep, you lift your leg, you kick. And then she does these things called kickbacks. Yeah, those are fun. But my mom owns a ladies' workout express in Kingsland, Georgia. And we brought this program into her gym. And the girls love it. It's so much fun to watch them. They have the best time doing this DVD. And I'm also going to start working on, probably not this week, but next week, I'm going to bring in my, I kind of like this workout. It's called Karma Electra. And it's fit to strip. It's actually a workout inside, and it's a lot of fun. So I'm going to start working on that one, too. But I'm not going to incorporate it every day. The walk away the pounds, I'm going to incorporate every day. I'm going to start doing 1 mile. But next week, I'm only going to do 3 times next week. And then after that, I'm going to do 5 times. So just for 1 week, I'm going to do 3 times. And after that, it'll be 5 times a week. So, yeah, that's something I'm proud about. And bad mistakes. Okay. So, as you guys know, Thanksgiving is coming around the corner, and sorry, this is my son playing video games, he's home for the day. Thanksgiving is around the corner, and I am so nervous about Thanksgiving, it's not even funny. I am really terrified of Thanksgiving, just because of all the amazing food, and I cooked a turkey yesterday, which, by the way, turned out amazing. I have to give myself a pat on the back, I'm so proud of myself for that, but, there was so much butter on that turkey, it wasn't even funny. And the oil alone, so just the turkey alone makes me nervous. So, and the stuffing, and the green bean casseroles, and I'm making a huge list. I mean, I have a list. I'm starting with this. Our Thanksgiving list. That's just our list of things I have to go buy for Thanksgiving. And it's just the three of us. We were going to do it, have single soldiers come over, but we decided that because this is our first holiday, we're going to be a little selfish because William, last Thanksgiving, he was in Afghanistan and wasn't the best Thanksgiving. And last Thanksgiving, I was sick, so I stayed home and didn't get to do it with my family. So we decided that we were going to have a family Thanksgiving. This is our first Thanksgiving as a family. So Jared, William, and I are going to have our first Thanksgiving together, and I'm real excited about that. But I'm so nervous about the food. So where am I going with this? Yesterday I got my Weight Watcher magazine, and this is a great magazine, by the way. And it had a great thing in here for Thanksgiving. Look, Thanksgiving feast. Look at that. Doesn't that look good? Yeah. My husband saw it, and he says, I am forbidden to Weight Watcher Thanksgiving. I can't do it. I'm not allowed. So, I don't blame him, because Thanksgiving should be really, that's when you really need to get the good food. And so we're excited. So I'm going to be cheating on that day. So my weigh-in actually is going to be next Thursday. Oh yeah, guys, there's a great tip also in here. It's not Thanksgiving related, but it's about hot cocoa. And it says, something I thought was really great is to get unsweetened cocoa powder, like try Hershey, and instead of Dutch process the cocoa, then mix it with hot free milk and sugar or artificial sweetener. So I thought that was a great little suggestion, and that could save us a lot of calories, and if you're doing Weight Watchers, a lot of points. So I thought that was great because we're in Germany and it's getting really cold. So what's a better way to warm yourself up than a nice cup of warm cocoa, right? So yeah. I have nothing really exciting to share with you guys this week, so I'm really sorry. I do have a long-term goal, though, and it's to get into some clothes that my husband has bought me. And as well, since I've gained weight, I can't wear a lot of pretty outfits. And so that means I can't wear my heels anymore. So yeah, I have a lot of heels I want to get into. So I thought I would share a video of some of the things that I want to get into, and I hope you enjoy it. So that's what I'm going to end it with.
Let's go, girls. Come on. I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling alright. Gonna let it all hang out. Wanna make some noise. Really raise my voice. Yeah, I wanna scream and shout.
Friends, and I absolutely love you guys, adore you, sending you tons of hugs, and can't wait to hear from you guys soon. Bye, guys.
Okay, so you're a rocket scientist.
Okay, so these are a lot of the outtakes that I've been taking. This video is taking forever with me being so sick, so I thought it'd be fun to add this too, so I hope you enjoy. Hey, guys, it's me. Hi guys, it's me. I have the giggles attack. Am I recording? This is where I didn't know I was recording. Are you in my conversation now?
I just heard.
And I hope everybody has a great week, a healthy week, and you guys are always in my thoughts, and I adore each and every one of you. And thank you to all my subscribers.